While I can't promise you fair skies above or a kind road below, I promise to be every step of the way, to cherish you, to keep on making you laugh, to grow, and to build our friendship and our lives together.
Today, I vow to follow and submit to your headship as you follow and love Christ. I vow to always love you, pray with and for you, and be your helper, even when, in our human brokenness, step on each other's toes and stumble, learning this long dance of marriage.